Hello, I'm Zathian, and as you can tell from the title of this video, I'm going to be doing my first run of the dungeon in the Cycle Frontier. A couple of my buddies, Sourkill over at Twitch TV and LookNoNo over at Twitch TV, invited me to do this run with them. So seeing how I'd never done it, and I'm very close to unlocking the orbital cannon to open the dungeon for myself, figured I better learn the tips and tricks from these guys on how to successfully do this run. So without further ado, let's get this kicked off and enjoy the show.
back up like this.
Thank you.
300 ping. I'm sorry, 300 download speed. So I'm like, what?
Nah, it's just a server host. I've had that for a minute.
Drop down.
All right. Well, as you can see, my camera is being weird. Well, okay. As you can see, there was not great loot at the end of the dungeon, but I'm... Hey, come back on. There we go, all right. And there wasn't great loot in any of the boxes throughout the dungeon, but the loot the creatures drop is extremely profitable. Between the three of us, it was probably about 500,000 K marks. So that was actually pretty cool. I wasn't too focused on getting loot since I was there just to back my friends up. That was my main goal. Learn about the dungeon, back them up, pick up a little bit of loot. I made some cash, more than paid for my run. But it was interesting. I think the dungeon could be better. Personally, like, I'm not super impressed with this wall breaking mechanic they have in there. Like, it takes way too long. The mechanic is okay, it's just, why does it take so long to pick through it? Like, I don't get what that's doing other than just intentionally slowing down the raid process. But I don't know, maybe the devs know something I don't know. It's their game. All right, well, hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you do, feel free to like and subscribe. I stream live here on YouTube quite a bit. Stop by sometime, say hi, I'd appreciate it. And oh, shout out to Harris Heller and his stream beats. That's where I get the music I use for my live streams and I'm using right now for this video. Free music for streamers. No copyright strikes. It's fantastic and great thing that he's providing for us. Not affiliated with him. It's just, I appreciate what he does. All right. Thanks, everybody.